It's me, Soreal, bringing you my view as another Cooking with Soreal episode. And today we're going to be cooking these shrimp rolls. Again, this is a very good brand. Love this brand. And this in particular product has even air fryer cooking instructions. So we're going to be going by it. Let's get a cooking. Okay, got the air fryer here. Gonna put the rolls in. Okay. About the shave. Pop them in. Now, for the instructions, we're going to be 350 at 7 minutes. They're done. Look nice. The stuff does come with a sauce, a dipping sauce. Again, real easy clean, rinse, heavy hot water, simple clean. Okay, let's see how good they are. So let's try one without the sauce. That shrimp. Real good. Let's put a little sauce on this time. I really love the flavor of that sauce. Goes real good with the shrimp.
You know what? I'm gonna have to say it. This is now one of my favorite things. I'm gonna eat every one of these. Now, admittedly, different brand. I bought some other egg rolls, different brand. A veggie egg roll and a beef egg roll. Tried it twice. I ain't quite careful. You know these. Look good. Well, this has been another Cooking with Soul Real episode. You will continue to yield to my will. Now dance, puppets, now that's Soul Real.